Averge has the exclusive rights to the Leoch batteries in South Africa or Southern Africa, and no one else should have these batteries in the homes because we would not sell to the public. So if you see this battery, then you, and it's this particular battery, then you know it's stolen.